our friend and fearless leader, Colonel Tyler Childers.